Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. World War III Nostradamus warning. When is WW3 predicted to happen? World War III tensions are reaching critical mass as the world stands on the edge of a knife. But has Nostradamus warned us of Russia attacking the West in a major global armed conflict? Russia and the UK have dangerously locked horns over Russia's alleged involvement in the Salisbury spy attack. Diplomatic tensions are now reaching zenith in a communication breakdown not seen since the end of the Cold War. Russia's Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Maria Zakharova warned today Moscow was prepared for retaliatory measures against Britain, after Theresa May expelled a raft of Russian diplomats from the UK. But as the world is seemingly once again plunging into the death and destruction of global war, have we been warned about this scenario hundreds of years ago? Michel de Nostradamus, commonly known as Nostradamus, was a famed 16th century apothecary whom many consider a seer and prophet. Nostradamus left his stamp on history in 1555 with the publication of his magnum opus, the Les Prophéties, seen by many as a compendium of prophecies about the future. Conspiracy theorists who have studied Nostradamus for decades tout him as the real deal, pointing towards his supposedly accurate predictions about the rise of Adolf Hitler and the 1666 Great Fire of London. But what exactly did Nostradamus have to say about the outbreak of World War III? Many of the French prophet's followers believe Nostradamus foresaw a global war which will ravage the earth for 27 years. The secret message was supposedly hidden in one of his numerous quatrains, or cryptic four-lined poems, scattered throughout Nostradamus' written works. The World War III quatrain is believed to reveal war will outbreak in the heart of Europe, in France, between two of the world's greatest powers. The passage in question reads, "The big war will start in France and all Europe will be attacked. It will be long and terrifying for everyone, and then finally there will be peace, but only a few will enjoy it. A war will start between the two great world powers and it will last for a period of 27 years." Another chilling WW3 prediction suggests conflict could break out not in Europe, but in the Far East between North Korea and the US. And on the eve of President Donald Trump preparing for his historic meeting with his North Korean counterpart, the message has never felt so pressing. Nostradamus' 1555 quatrain warns, "Twice put up and twice cast down, the East will also weaken the West. Its adversary after several battles chased by sea will fail at time of need." But should any of these questionable forecasts be taken seriously? Can we really trust a 16th century apothecary to know the secrets of the future? According to Brian Dunning, science writer and creator of the Skeptoid podcast, all predictions derived from Nostradamus' writings are nothing but conspiracy theory hogwash. The skeptic said, "Michel de Nostradamus was truly one of the brilliant lights of his day, but to subscribe to false stories and urban legends is to disrespect who the man actually was. Appreciate his contributions to medicine and Renaissance literature, and don't trivialize his good works in favor of a pretended history of paranormal magical powers." Nostradamus' supposed predictions are popular fodder among online conspiracy forums, but most experts agree that they require a strong dose of hindsight to connect the dots between his writings and actual events. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.